I'm recording now. Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up, you stupid.
Excuse me?
Huh?
Why don't you chew your gum quieter?
Huh? Lenny?
Gum pyro TF2. I love being annoying.
I see we found more than one air horn. guys, please.
I won't have a seizure.
I did not know this. Oh well.
I was gonna take an emergency exit, but I was afraid to open it. You
Fucking
gonna die.
Seriously?
What?
You left me behind.
I just abandoned Derek.
Oh. Well, that I didn't know that.
Damn you!
And just so everybody knows, I have a key.
Yeah, where's your car? I'll give you it. Do you want the car?
Oh, hi.
Where is it?
I just nutted. Nothing in here.
I even worked it on the rail.
Help!
Oh, hello.
I can't see, help!
My WASD is right here.
Oh, you're dead, Demi.
Where are you?
Don't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The muffin man.
I'm where I am. And yes, going somewhere where I'm gonna be even more lost.
At least I'll be back inside.
Know where I am.
In the building.
Oh, well, no.
I don't know. I'm just feeling mighty thirsty.
Oh my god. I turned back. Oh my god.
Fucking dumbass. What if Zane dies, bro?
Oh, we still got Mason. Oh, great. A water heavy planet. Delicioso.
Planet. Is this a...
this is a modded is planet?
A modded planet?
Modded planet.
We exploring the tanker ship! Yarrrr!
Kinda cool. Don't die to the water.
die to the water immediately? Got it.
No, no, this is not. The main entrance is over here, guys. It's this it's this fucking ground cover. Nutcracker.
Already?
Yeah, there's also a bracken.
Great.
I don't have the service manual.
Yo, watch my back while I loot. Aaron, almost full. I need one more item now, you stupid pup. Ooh. You motherfucker! Stealing all my shit.
You stealing all your shit?
Aaron's stealing all my shit.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Love stealing shit.
Aaron, that's all you fucking do. Where's the ship?
There's something really big running around in there.
Yeah, yeah. That's the nutcracker.
No, other than that.
You haven't seen the thing Cody added yet.
I haven't added any other monsters except for the doors.
Seriously?
Yeah.
And the centipedes.
No, centipedes are vanilla. There is usually not as many of them. There's usually like
the
only one.
Oh, the centipedes are vanilla? I didn't even know that.
I heard you like gherkins.
Shut the fuck up.
Are we going back in?
Yo, where's my gun? Give me my gun. Give me my gun.
Are we going back in, boys?
Let's check on Zane.
He's alive.
He found
there
something.
There are many things near him.
He found a spider.
Yummy. Not going back in.
Where'd all the money come from? Wait, we got a free money event.
We had an overtime bonus, like a shit ton of money.
Yeah, but we spent that. We got a free money event.
Oh, okay.
That's
Did
dope.
You have
Zane,
fun, Zane?
How's the spider?
I saw that. I don't understand how all of us die as soon as we walk in there.
Four pro flashlights.
He was just chilling on the wall.
What else can
I
get?
I'm sorry, did you just say he was chewing on the wall?
No, I said he was chilling on the wall.
Alright, let's go get our stuff.
I wanna go back in after the giant spider. Oh, to this.
I prefer default coding.
I didn't mod this. I didn't do anything to change
it. Why is it a Christmas tree?
I don't know why.
Because of the Christmas up there.
Testing, testing. I'm going in this way, if there's one over here.
Can we go in there?
Damn, I don't think so. Wonder where the fuck the fire egg is supposed to be at, then. Like, that's for real.
Somewhere.
Yeah, because that main entrance is not happening.
Just gotta look for another. Right here.
Oh, Aaron's dead. Alright, I'm coming in.
Come over here.
Zane? I ain't crazy enough to be able to myself.
What's up?
There you are. I wonder where the hell happened to you.
You leave. I said hi. I said hey.
I didn't hear you. It looked like you were just standing there frozen.
No, I was just waiting for you to say something.
Well, I guess we're not going anywhere.
No one here said one.
I brought a tea with me.
I have no idea what he just said. What was that?
Murderer spawn, and there's an item right by the fire escape.
He said something spawned. What spawned again?
Zane died.
Okay, I'm not even gonna bother trying to get his body.
His body's...
What?
His body is invisible.
Oh, yeah, I'm not even gonna be able to get it then.
Like, it's in the ship, it's just invisible.
Alright, I'm coming back then.
I can hear you running from here.
I must have some loud ass footsteps.
What the fuck? It's right here. I got it.
Okay.
Let's go.
Are you gonna put his body back down? Whoa! Aaron's body went weak.
He got attacked by a Boomba.
I don't know what that is. Oh, never mind. Yeah, Boomba.
It's a Roomba of death.
Man, where's my drink?
Damn it, I lost my flashlight.
Yeah, he was like, Zane's dead. I'm like, well, I'm not going back in then. I don't know.
The drink.
Gremlin energy!
The gremlin jumped out of his fucking chest and killed her.
Oh, like alien.
Oh, wait, there's another one.
Wait, we have 0 days left on the deadline. How are we?
No.
What? What?
No.
What?
I just got smacked by a stop sign.
By who?
You did what?
Jail!
I didn't do a thing.
I'm recording!
That doesn't mean that you know. I didn't do a thing. What do you mean? Yo, this is an unlimited flashlight. This is an unlimited flashlight. Oh, look. This is an unlimited flashlight.
Oh, damn.
We sell one of our flashlights?
Fucking payback, bitch.
No.
What are we selling?
Not flashlights. Don't sell the flashlights, but like...
I'm selling the lantern.
Keep that.
Okay.
No. It's a flashlight.
Okay.
It's literally an infinite flashlight. Aaron. Costing us money, as always. Of course
I just got flashbacks, bro! Somebody else can put the stuff in there, not me. No, I ain't going near that.
You're about to die as well. No, you keep the stop sign. Why are you putting that in there?
No! Cody! Oh, come on!
Okay,
he's gone. Two professionals, though. My colleague is killing our other colleague. I don't think that's very professional. Where the hell did we get a jar of pickles from?
We got jar pickles. But we got her body.
What is
I know
this? Oh, it's a lockpick. Okay.
Lockpick's kind of useless because we have several keys.
I'm gonna grab the stop sign and hide it where no one would ever expect.
Fine, we need it.
That's
why
I'm hiding.
Oh my god.
I already hit that twice. Whoa. You scared the fuck out of me.
Yo, what?
Oh my god, there's so much blood.
Don't ask questions. Okay? I said don't ask questions! I'm sorry, Zane.
So, Cody, context. I hit the bell once.
Context.
You did, but I hit the bell before.
Dumbass.
Hang on a second, I'm gonna go take a shit.
Who did I teleport?
Not me.
Teleported nothing. Kinda creepy.
That's not me, Demi. You know what invincibility is, Demi?
Yes.
You know what that means?
Yes.
Okay. I'm glad you know.
You know what that means?
You mother...
My shovel. Have my shovel back, please.
No.
I found that fair and square.
I found that the hard way where a flashbang is.
Just steal it from Demi. Look, it's super easy. You just hit this button until you get to Demi and then...
You motherfucker! Yeah. You son of a bitch.
indicated that multiple dangerous creatures roam the surface. Good luck, everyone.
Woohoo! Oh shit.
Zane, how are your frames?
I'm just upping the priority of lethal companies.
Okay. Yo!
What?
They're not dark spots. There are no dark spots on this move.
We can't
Quicksand.
Not as bad as they could be. Oh, bye, Demi.
We can't tell what is and isn't quicksand.
Last one. Where we going? Oh god.
Over here! Go around to the tree! Okay. Is he dead?
He said he was looking for the entrance, and that's the last thing I heard.
I think it's over here.
Turns out there is no facility, it's just a...
Yeah, it's
really
over here,
big
I see
forest.
It. It's over here.
I'm hitting Q.
Bro, why do the loot bugs just hate me?
Did the yippee boy not agree with you?
That's kinda creepy.
No reason. Watch this shit, where's he at? Shit is straight up racism.
He's attacking me as soon as I go in.
I looked at him and he immediately attacked me. I'm 20 health and no, I don't have it. Hello? Little bee bug? Beat his ass! Beat his ass! I'm sorry, little yippee bug. He's dead. He's definitely very dead.
Wanted to make sure.
Who's a hairdryer?
Dude, I fucking brutalized him. I take this by the front door. The fucking Lego head.
The fucking Lego head. That's another
it's
one.
It's like a fucking Lego head. Looks like a Lego.
Nope, 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 nope. Zane, did you go back in?
Yes.
Okay, I thought I heard you and you weren't here.
Press bell here.
Yo, I got loot over here.
What the No, I got loot over here. I got loot over here. Come here.
No brass bell.
What?
Wanted to make sure.
There's two heavy items. That's not good.
Why?
Run. Run.
Why? I can't run. Can't run.
Why that was something he said like an hour ago.
Demi?
No.
I heard Demi in there.
I heard Aaron say something he said an hour ago.
Damn, I can't. Oh, damn. I think this lawn's cutting in and out. Damn, it was just a straight shot. Oh no, 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 no.
I just watched that happen. I died to the yippee.
Someone saw it. Yeah, I beat the shit out of him.
Thank you for avenging me. I wonder how long it's gonna take for him to realize you're dead.
Thought I was gonna get out, but I had a Cleveland moment.
That was 4 ago.
Oh, the bunker spider skinwalking. Oh, this is awesome.
I heard Sid said about the shovel.
He didn't even get your body.
When we got the shovel.
He didn't get your body either.
Tried to, it didn't teleport. Was lost to the...
Was mauled by a hoarder bug. Delicious.